Yeah. I mean, immediately I knew that it was something that I would be so lucky to be a part of. When I read it, my heart really broke for her, and I felt immediately emotionally connected to this person for some reason. That's never happened before. But I feel very grateful to be a part of, you know, the story and to be here with these people. But I almost had to, and thinking about the prep of it, there's really no way, there's no formula. I'm sort of learning. I mean, I've done dramatic roles before, but for this, I sort of felt like there was no real way to have it all figured out right before. I mean, I definitely had a lot of like source material about Marie, which was very, very helpful in the early stages. But
can I ask, what do you mean by having it all figured out?
Yeah, just because we really took it day by day. And I didn't realize that I was going to really stay in it emotionally. I'm not a method actor, but I just sort of, I feel like there was just no way to get out of it. And I think that was because I went into it not really thinking about the way I felt anymore, because I felt like I had to do this for Marie, and I didn't need to think about my emotions because, you know, I had to do her justice. That was all that was running through my head.
When you say no way to get out of it, do you think that was also out of a fear of there'd be no way to get back in it, or it would be so hard to get back in it if you pulled yourself out in any way?
I don't know. I mean, yeah, there were certainly times that I had, like, you see Marie in a bit of a happier state, which I think is definitely important. But I don't know if it was out of fear. I just sort of, I knew that I had to give it my best effort.